Today, I have a quick but a very cool Illustrator tutorial where we're going to make some star line art using the blend tool. What is up, people? It's Tom again, back with another Satori Graphics Illustrator tutorial. Before we start today, I want to remind everybody that I'm going to launch a giveaway on September 1st. More details about how to enter, the prizes involved, will be given closer towards the launch of the giveaway. This giveaway is a way to say thank you to all of my subscribers and viewers for helping my channel grow to where it is today. This star line art design is very easily made with the blend tool in Illustrator. First of all, you want to make a star shape, so select the star tool here. Make sure you've only got the stroke selected. You then need to make a circle within the star using the same size stroke. This is where the magic happens. We need to select both the star and the circle by holding down shift or by clicking and dragging over them both. Then you go up to Object, Blend, and Blending Options. To make this line art effect design, select specified steps, type in something between 10 and 20, and then opt for the first option on the left here. The final step is now to go back up to Object and then Blend, but this time you hit Make. Now, you have the star line effect design in Illustrator. We can expand the lines like so, enabling us to add colors and gradients to the design. Try having a play around with the different arrangements of the circle within the star, or you can even try adding different shapes and see what happens when you make the blend tool. As before, use the same method of using the blend tool operation in Illustrator. You can add backgrounds to design so you're able to see the starline effect a lot easier. Also, you can increase the stroke weight of the line art. So what did you think of today's starline art Illustrator tutorial? Thanks again for all of your support in helping my channel grow. I aim to bring the best tutorials I'm able to, so if you have suggestions, just let me know in the comment section below. Like and share this video if you did enjoy it, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.